Hello viewers, and welcome to another video of Terraria. This is Gryff-User SK. Now I don't know what exactly this episode that why I'm not declaring, but this is just another episode video. I believe it's well beyond the 30 episode. Just check quickly. Yeah, it is. I believe this might be the 33rd episode, and today we're going to take on the train. I'm going to show the normal one with music, and I use different music for the expert. I do note there'll be no commentary on this one, so I do without commentary. So we'll get started soon enough. So the first one, we don't really need strategy, but second one we do. And this is the moment. And we need this kind of eye. That way we use to summon the twin. So without further ado, let's get started. Well, viewers, there you have it. The twin is beaten. Wait, two and a half minutes to the good. I actually just use basic stuff. I don't know why I use the boot. That is actually a pointless one. And I actually use melee speed, hoppy wing. Yeah, I didn't use a perfect one, actually. Look, the only that really matter is the Emperor, and that's really the only. I'll probably get more serious on the Expert. Now, I actually did it in the dark. I used no campfire, I used no hot lancer, because I want to save the Expert. So, and this is the reward we're gonna get, a natural greater healing potion, and we get the hollow bar, and I'm gonna show you how the hollow bar work, but I'm gonna do an expert and pretend I didn't get the hollow bar in the first place, and that is all sight. Now we can craft in a more powerful weapon, but we are not gonna do that yet, and also things have changed. Now we can get better stuff underground, but we're not going to do that now. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to end this. So, what we're going to do next is, now, there will better start on Expo Mode. So, I meet you at the Expo Mode. So, let's go to Expo Mode right now.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hello, Gryff-Users. I managed to kill the twin on Xbox, and then the solar eclipse just came straight away. It just came immediately after I killed the twin. Just right away. Yeah, I'm not ready for that. Gladly that boss didn't show up. So we have to go this way because this guy got killed. I'm guessing we need the other mechanic, is that, am I right? Yes we do! And this is, we need a mechanic cart. Yeah. And I'm guessing this one is Destroyer and this one is Sketchy Prime. And that's... Well... Naturally, the mechanic boss! So, I put the sword aside and I put the hollow boss for safekeeping. Oh, fence banner. Yeah, I did get a banner alright. Yeah, that sort of clip monster. Yeah, they're one of the solar clips. Yeah, we're not ready for the solar clips, so just leave me alone for now, solar clips. Yeah, I'm gonna explain the solar clips more in a detail much later on. Anyway, viewers, that's all for this video. The next episode, we're going to take on the next mechanic boss, which will be the Skeletron Prime. So for now, I see you. Oh, yeah, bye. I'll see you in the next. Oh, by the way, viewers. And no, you see that the last slot, I didn't use it. I didn't use any expert item. No, I didn't use any expert item. It can be done without expert item at this stage. But I remain confident there will be a situation where I need them. But right now, I don't. Alright viewers, I'll see you in the next episode. This is Gryff-User SK signing off.